69 Camaro. Room
owner. Oh, okay. Out of Canada.
I know exactly where they run the
same. Right? You take ground today?
In a total.
Better right than yesterday?
Oh, yeah. Yep.
Another
one. I forgot my keys.
Usually,
one of our
drivers.
Go ahead.
Just to get it to run, but it just, you know, it still needs more. Somebody lock it.
So it's just a, you know, it's a great hot rod. I love the car.
And more than 20 hot rods, and I can stop at 20.
Well, you picked a good car.
Move it!
Now they've got a Pro Max medium block on the center curb, so there's no backing point.
Bit harder to run it for some reason in the market. Where they do the spring thing, I think.
Mark, they treat the track all the way down. Drag it and the rubber bounces in.
Carcassian out of Farmington Hills, Michigan, the 69 Super, the 70 Super Bee actually. Victoria Walagora, 69 Camaro from Quincy, Michigan, 396 under the hood. Tower side, the BP lane there for the win, Quincy, Michigan, 396 under the hood. Tower side, the BP lane there for the win, brings up Kent Gardner.